gain some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Close guard. Under 3 minutes now remain in round two. All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Fight stats for you now, 59. Total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. And landing at a 52% clip tonight against... Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. Takedown. Double leg is good. Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
No, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound would be a plenty from this position. Got his guard pass.
Holloway ground and pound from half court. Close guard. Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by McGregor. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat. Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on him. He's attacking armbar here.
So the fighter was really caught in a submission there just as the horn sounded. Safe to say he was saved by the bell there. So, back.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes
big
on.
Knee. He's broken. He's hurt bad. He's getting lit up.
Huge right hand. Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is. Just, oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish the fight.
Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time. Nice punch by Holloway. Oh, McGregor's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Good damage here with the ground and pound. Nothing superficial about these strikes. They are intending to haunt.
Oh, yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Let's get you some replays now. All right. It is a featherweight matchup between the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung and Max Holloway. right, so here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight. Oh! Connects with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far. Well, he told us on Thursday, you don't get paid to fight 15 minutes. To that end, early takedown is lit.
His ideal fight is a grind. As ugly as he can make it, it's better for him. And with this early takedown, he ensures that he can start to wear at the gas tank for a long time.
A lot of top pressure being applied here. All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. One of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
So he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. Just over 2 minutes to go. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. All right, trying to pass here. As Glover Teixeira might say, not today.
Not today. Great job of following with the hips, keeping those legs locked and keeping them in full guard.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way or the referee's gonna stop this.
He better start to move, and when his opponent starts to posture, he needs to put his feet on the hip, push him away to try to escape this very, very dangerous position. Big call for punch lane. Now he gets back to range. Wow.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Holloway.
Rear naked choke from the top position. He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking because he's getting choked.
Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. How about this fight, folks? You see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round, saved by the bell. All right, second round now. The Korean Zombie is here. Chan Sung Jung.
Ready?
And Max Blessed Holloway.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Relentless pressure from the top by Holloway. And Jung's tough as it gets, but how about the size of that bruise starting to form on his right side? Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. The takedown is there. Which here, and not for long. Nice trick to get the takedown.
Yeah, sometimes, John, you have a guy that is just so versatile, and they can do these takedowns in so many ways. You saw it in a full display right there with that trip.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. outside side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
And he's going for the choke now. Korean Zombie is attempting to pass here, but he's denied by the defense. A lot of top pressure being applied here. I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
Trying to pass the guard here, but a nice job by the bottom fighter defensive.
Bottom fighter did a fantastic job of following with his hips, making sure he blocked any attempt to get past the guard.
Again, when you're using this length as effectively as he is here tonight, we might get a finish here in the knockouts. And now his opponent in a world drop.
Beautiful level change, make him think he's going to hold the right over the top with that beautiful overhand. Great punch.
So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Let's
catch your breath. Breathe. Listen, you can do this now. I want you to go down, put your combination straight down the middle. I need more of that. I want.
You ready?
Third round underway.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he certainly...
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you got to be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy. All right, he continues to bully his opponent here, really manhandling him on the ground. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Oh, reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
Well, the Korean Zombie's pass attempt denied. All right, working inside the closed guard now. Sharp elbow there by Max Holloway. Elbow up top by Max Blessed Holloway. 58 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. Well, I gotta think, DC, anytime you're above 50% on the connection. So there, DC, he is officially rocked.
Big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Just reached the midway point of the fight. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. A good ground and pound by him here, certainly staying busy, and not just busy, but effective.
You can just throw punches to keep the referee off of you. This guy is throwing punches to be effective, to throw damaging strikes. He's doing a fantastic job.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
And once he got to the top, he started...